afternoon, we are still tracking Joaquin, a monstrous Category 4 hurricane with 130-mile-an-hour winds, which extend out about 50 miles from the center of circulation, which is smack dab over the central Bahamas. So catastrophic damage is expected there. Meanwhile, the good news is Joaquin has taken a nice spin, now moving to the north at 3 miles an hour. So a slow mover, but getting pushed up with that trough and cold front away from not only South Florida, but the U.S. mainland. Here's the official track. It still maintains its intensity as it moves northeast later on today and through the first half of the weekend, and then spins out to sea well away from that busy I-95 corridor, as some of the models were taking it earlier. So as much better. It will still see the cone of uncertainty maybe shift a couple more times, but the certainty is much more confident that it goes out to sea. And the reason why it's going to get you away from us as well, that cold front on the move. It's a weak front. It's going to drop our humidity though for this weekend. So after a sticky hot day today of 89 degrees, we'll stay warm this weekend, but lots of sunshine, beautiful blue skies, and much lower humidity. Enjoy it.